Today marks the start of administrative leave for Livingston Parish Public School Superintendent Joe Murphy. The outgoing superintendent says the leave is to allow him, the incoming superintendent Jody Purvis, enough time to transition into the new role during the school year. Purvis is set to officially assume the position on July 1st when Murphy retires.